can take you to any of the hold cap. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big... My carriage is the safest way...
Is a big and often confusing place. We are bound to lose each other from time to time. Never fear. Yes, my brother once found one just like it on the remains of some poor old adventurer in Citadel. It does not only mark locations, it can also show the position of items and people too. Watch this. Where are you, Inigo? There! See? I have placed myself on your map. If we find ourselves separated, all you need to do is look me up. Pretty fantastic, eh? I am sorry. I was just trying to be helpful. I will endeavor to be less of an exhibitionist in future. I am all ears. Okay. Fire away.
Die!
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Grow old, you old crone! You'll get... You deserve. The Dark Brotherhood will see to that. Please, how long must I do? Finally! My prayers have been answered! It worked! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract. My mother, she died. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grawlod the Kind! Please hurry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there. Please don't kill Constance the Shell. She really is kind. She got sick. So now I'm all alone. And the Jarl said I have to go. I've never been more sure about anything in my entire life. Someone like Grawlod doesn't deserve to live one more day. I have a family heirloom you can have. Supposed to be sort of valuable. I hope that's all right. Honorable Orphanage in Riften?
speak to me.
Very good. And in excellent condition, it seems. Wonderful. I have another job for you if you are interested. Another item I'd like you to procure is a single Akaviri brass token. The coin is at least 5,000 years old and quite rare. My research indicates that the sum of the coins may have been paid as a tithe or offering during the burial of Ingvild. I would check his tomb first.
Happier with a belly full of meat.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Hope you're not getting too wet back there.
thieving hands off that.
Tidy. Yes? Questions.
It felt good. Our time? It is proving mutual. I am glad to be by. example of skill and...
Oh, good. You are turning out to be quite the sound investment, I must say.
I've gotten word that a small shipment of Akaviri relics was being transported across Skyrim to Markarth, but the caravan was attacked by Forsworn. Among the items in the shipment were a number of Akaviri jade carvings. Perhaps you may come across some of them.